First rinse.
0D3 is standard. Ooh, big sales up there from Dan. Oof. That's good level there.
Sorry guys, I'm on the Instagram group chat.
Hopefully, this shouldn't take too long now. Hopefully only another 35-40 minutes left on the cycle.
And we focus in, there we go.
Level's just above the seal, so it's literally just in there. So, decent level rinse. Thank you.
spin. It's a bit colder, so it might spin that. Refocus, yep. So on this camera, you have like a little box on the screen. When you tap to focus it, it comes up with either a red box or a green box, and if it's a red box, it means it's not in focus. That will spin that. Now I just got the green box, which means we should be in focus, but of course my screen is so dark, I can't actually see. Cool, alright. Should be able to spin that. First time. ...200 RPM. Was that 150? I don't know. It might be 150. I think it's 200 RPM. We had a little water lock there as well. You heard all that water come out as they... This is what I like about doing pillows like this, is that they all stay in the formation. So hopefully it should not be really out of balance on the next burst. Wow, we did get a water lock as well, didn't we? Got 128 gig remaining on this card, so we're doing good. See, it doesn't really go out of balance, does it? Right, this is where it came out of the detergent drawer yesterday. See, like the marks here, look where it started coming out of the detergent drawer.
The other one's rendered at 22-23%. It's going to be a while.
I don't know if it was out of balance, but it did a burst. Which it definitely isn't. That charger is fucking boiling. Oh. That was my really old torch. That blew up. Basically, this bit shot out. No more torch. It was a bright little thing, though, don't get me wrong. Right, are we going to spin this time? So that's just me putting on the filter.
little bit unbalanced. Only a tad.
Too hot.
First part is processing.